so many locked doors here.
Got revealed.
May you live out your days as that which you have struggled against for so long. This form is most appropriate for one who so readily dances at the goddess's whim.
Are you real again?
I'm still a Aru, but...
You don't have a little transforming back ability?
Apparently not.
But you can fight normal.
Yes.
Which means you're gonna bring peace to the Roos and the humans.
Any luck.
Man, that guy's having a bad day.
Why are you so durable? Maybe I should have upgraded my armor before advancing. And my soul.
Since you can't now?
Yeah, since I can't.
Well, wait, you can use that little collie thing. What does it do?
What collie thing?
The little thing to annoy your friend or whatever.
Well, I speak a new language, so... Is that you, Adele? Calm down. You're not making any sense. What language are you speaking? Rig might have some clue, but I don't have the slightest idea what you're saying. I'm sorry.
Useful tool.
different happen in this village now that you're permanent here.
I mostly just went there to rest and refill my energies and such.
Yeah, maybe you can like buy a weapon or something. Show the little shell thingy.
A curse, is it? Alright, I understand. Can you explain to me exactly how this happened? Idol explains the manner in which he has been cursed.
How?
I see, quite a powerful wizard then. Oh, wow, you... Guess he took a minor in monster.
Either that, or you took a study in sign language while you were...
First
regular you.
First order of business is to get you turned human again, which shouldn't be too difficult. It seems the priest Dabby is said to know, is said to have possessed a magical artifact known as the Sacred Cup.